The science is clear. We must do everything we can to cut our carbon emissions, or we face catastrophic climate breakdown.
That is how dire the prospects are if we don't get our act together and shift away from fossil fuel and deforestation and overhaul our industrial agricultural system. The good news is the solutions exist.
We already have the tools we need. Converting to cheaper, greener energy sources, using our energy more efficiently, ending fossil fuel subsidies, electrifying our transport systems, changing our diets. All these options and more can help, but none alone are enough. Governments need to end their reliance on fossil fuels.
We are running out of time to start to limit warming, but a conversation we're probably not having enough is about these amazing nature-based solutions.
As well as limiting what we emit, we can enhance our planet's ability to remove carbon. Carbon sinks, such as forests, wetlands, blue carbon ecosystems, all help to remove carbon dioxide from our atmosphere.
The effect that we can have in combating climate, it would really add something to the equation.
Natural solutions shouldn't be used as an excuse to continue burning oil and gas, but prioritised for the wealth of other benefits they bring.
We increase biodiversity, we support fishery. Both people and the planet are getting benefits by applying nature-based solutions.
The crucial changes we need are possible, but it requires everyone to play their part. Leadership from governments, accountability for the major companies, and also pressure from us. And for a just transition, wealthy nations must support poorer ones so we can all build resilient, low-carbon economies together.
The next 10 years will be crucial, if not the next 5 years. Many developed countries are still failing to meet their mitigation standards that we put forward.
We know from the emissions that we're seeing still globally, 40 gigatons a year, that we're fast running out of time.
The climate crisis is already here. We have to quit fossil fuels now to avoid the most disastrous scenario.